that theology informs apologetics.
Right.
I've noticed that a lot of the big evidential apologists out there are mainly Arminian.
Yeah, well, William Lane Craig, I think, is a Molinist, but
Molinism is just to me, you can go either way with Molinism. Okay. But Molinism to me is just Arminianism packaged in possible worlds.
That's exactly
right.